Hello, today we are going to learn a song by Travis Green, Intentional, and I'm going to be playing in a key of A. Alright, so I'm going to play the song and then show you the chords that I used step by step. So let's start. Six, this is the bass line. It's a 6 7 1 All right, so there's a chord for your six. It's your F minor, F sharp minor. All right. Then this is an E. Now I'm playing on my right, my fifth chord, and then on my left, I'll play my seventh chord. Then this is my chord one. Right. I'm playing an added ninth, but you can play your normal triad. Okay, so this is my second chord. It's a B minor. Alright, then this is my third chord. C sharp, E. A flat, and then lastly my chord 4, A, F sharp, no, D, F sharp, A. Right, so on my left I'll be playing like this, or you can play it like that, or but I'll be playing like this. So let's get on with it. Right. Now for the third chord, you can also invert it and play this way. Right. So this is my chord. I'm playing the G sharp here. So I get this, and then for my F, the fourth chord, I can also invert it and play this way, right, or this way. All right, so. I hope you get it. Ooh.